Hi, my name is Chef Joanne. Today I'll be cooking beef tapa using Knorr liquid seasoning.
To make beef tapa, combine Knorr liquid seasoning, pineapple juice, and black pepper. Add this marinade to your beef and let it sit for about 30 minutes or overnight. To cook the beef, heat oil in a pan and add the beef. Make sure that everything is evenly distributed. Stir well and cook until the beef is done.
So there you have it, beef tapa made with Knorr liquid seasoning.